She suffers from horrible stage fright. Should she send me to stand in her instead? Let's see if I can only remember what that was. Oh, yes. She asked me to direct a memo on the topic of wrinkles. Yes, that's right. Wrinkles. Human translation. Period. End of it. Well, I'm afraid I'm not much of a typist, so I guess my chief assistant, James, to come up and help. In case he has stage fright, his general sitter, Carla, is here to help. Well, hello there, James. Would you like to help me in the typewriter? Come on, Carol. That's a good lad. See right here. Are you ready? So, as I was saying, I'm God's secretary, and my assistant Steve set up another work area. God has wrinkles too. Lots of wrinkles. She has wrinkles in very creative places. There's one up her left nostril, pities the Grand Canyon, and it trails from as long as the Milky Way. And on Sundays, I'm getting this James going in on Wednesdays, landing on Saturdays. She likes to. Is that other chair here? Please? The other chair, please. So, as I was saying, on Saturdays, folding into Saturdays. No, that's not quite right. Really, you kind of get the point. Well, she likes to sit. There was one more thing I forgot. I'm sorry, James. I'm not much of a secretary. She's been a notice. Bag, please. So, yes, as I was saying, I'm God's secretary. So glad to be here. On some days, she likes to sip pink lemonade, and she likes to paint her wrinkles. Yes, so. James, you ready? Here we go. Dear Sybil, I know that you often have my male counterpart, Eddie Elner. My male ambassador say a few words at your nectar gatherings, and I was wondering if you would be willing to consider to let me, his female boss, his female counterpart say a few words. As you know, I'm very old, but I'm young, and the topic of wrinkles is very dear to my heart. So, let's see, where was I? Golden senior moments. Yes. Given my stay in the universe, I get quite a few complaints. Well, you know, concerns about aging, death, and dying. And Carl always reaches, reminding me on the way down to not forget that wrinkles comes in dead heat tie with hair loss on importance. So I decided to pull from my God files 3 bits fresh off of Facebook. Oh, yes. Anytime. Let's see. Thomas McDonnel, former Santa Barbara dance theater dancer, now residing in San Francisco. Very good idea. He says that he welcomes his wrinkles with his gray hair, but, oh yes, do you know what we're going to do with that? We'll save that for later. Or maybe not. Or maybe not. So, anyway. then Dr. Pericomi's approach. Absolutely, Daniel, I gave him the idea about antioxidants myself, and I remember that but I don't particularly like his shop by concerns link on the website, or his prices. Now, Hazel, bless her deep soul, Hazel, that marvelous painter in your midst. Is Hazel here tonight? Hazel's not here tonight? Well, anyway, so then we can talk about her freely then. She doesn't look in the mirror because what she sees on the outside doesn't reflect how she feels on the inside and chinheads. She wants to know what's up for chinheads. Well, I must admit, that's a concern to the angels as well. And we have a spa that we recommend. Don't watch for bikini glasses, but great for chinheads. I'm not quite sure what went wrong with the evolutionary chain, James, are you? On planet Petunia, it seems a lot of pride. You know how that is on planet Petunia, right? About all the young children? Yes! You see, I factored into the evolutionary chain coastlines as well. And then the children can't wait to grow old so they too can boast wrinkles that are as glorious and wide and profound as their wise elders, the coastline oats. So, now comes for the fun part. Let's see, what did she say? Oh, we want to end with a performance, I'm bent here. So, Jane, now comes the fun part, the painting. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. God would like to say there's one other thing. You know, lines, endless rhymes, wrinkles, endless wrinkles. We'll wait for that part later. So anyways, Cora has kindly agreed to take on this part with James. So, we would like you to call up those who feel so inspired in shapes. A comma are going to paint a wrinkle red. And we'd like you to tell us how you bought it. So, leave the rest, the cleanup and the closing to Cara and to James. I think it might need a little bit of a spritzer here, so who'll be the first? We'll be the first to have the people. Oh,